Everyone, Daniel here from Twin Bytes with another quick tutorial for you. This time on how to test your internet connection and network in general. A lot of times people will complain that the internet is slow or that it's just not working at all. And this way you can actually do a very simple test with tools already installed on your computer. And it's called a ping test. So I'm going to show you how to do this right now. So the first thing within Windows 10, you would right click on your start button and go to Windows PowerShell. And you're going to want to find out what is the network address that you want to ping. So first off, maybe you're going to try the internet. So you can do ping space the website and then space minus T and hit enter. It resolves the name to an IP address, which is great, but then it will give you some responses so you can see if it's working or not. And in this case here, it's saying the request timed out. So there's an issue with having access to the internet. So we'd have to troubleshoot that and see why the internet's not working. When we do Control C to cancel it, we can see that it sent 4 packets and received none. So it lost 400% loss. So let's clear that. CLS will clear it and hit enter. If you do IP config and then hit enter, it gives you a bunch of information. But the important thing here is looking for the default gateway. You're going to see two addresses. One is IPv6 and the IPv4, which is the one with the numbers. So the numbers like this are the address of your gateway or your router. So you will want to write that down so that we can ping that address. So we'll do ping space 192.168.1.1. For me, that's the router, space minus T, which means keep it going. I'll hit enter, and right away it's giving me responses, which is good. And it seems to have taken a little bit of a delay and then it timed out. So we had an issue here. Now, in this case here, the important thing to look at is the time. It's minus 1 millisecond for MS. Now, that's what really you should be getting on a cabled connection. If you're on wireless, it's going to be a few milliseconds, but that's fine. There is a bit of a speed difference that way. But the thing you're looking for is you don't want to have any request timeouts like we have here. Now, what you'll find is if your internet is slow and you're trying to figure out why it's slow, doing a test like this, if you're seeing that it's dropping either by pinging the website or pinging your router, then you know that it's slow because it's timing out every so often. And if it's timing out a lot, then it's going to look like it's not working at all. So you can take this information to your internet provider, call them up, and tell them that you ran a ping test and this is what's happening. So they can help you by confirming that the modem is bad and they can send you a replacement if that's what it is. You just need to prove it because they don't spend the time to really troubleshoot that much. When you're done doing a test, again, Control C to cancel the test. We can see there was 73 sent, there were 71 received, lost was 2, so a 2% loss. Now, in a case like what I'm having, if the internet wasn't working, I see the internet's dropping completely, but overall the router's fine, it just dropped a couple of times here. So it's not a big deal for the physical connection to the router, it's more the internet side. So I would call the internet provider and tell them the internet's not working, we're doing a ping test, there's nothing wrong with the router, it's just the modem. So then they can do something on their side. Rebooting fixes a lot, but if rebooting doesn't fix it for you, call them and ask for a replacement modem. So if you're still using Windows 8, it's a little different. When you click on the start button, the search is up in the top right corner. You can type in CMD or PowerShell, and you'll get either the command prompt or this PowerShell window, but the same commands work exactly the same. So hopefully you found this video helpful. Give it a thumbs up if you did and subscribe if you haven't already and stay tuned for the next video. All right, thanks so much. Bye for now.